Greetings from WD Labs, the innovation arm of Western Digital. Welcome to the official unboxing of the latest, greatest WD PiDrive Kit. The kit is designed for Raspberry Pi users to conveniently and efficiently add hard drive storage to all their Raspberry Pi projects. Let's start with the first box. As you open the box, you'll see a nice little note of appreciation for your support of WD Labs from everyone here on the team. This was the first project we ever released, so it really means a lot to us. Next, we have an install guide with a diagram and step-by-step of how to connect everything. And now the good stuff. Here's a jewel case with a micro SD card and SD adapter. It's a 4 GB class 4 SD card. And if that's not enough space for you, well then we've got a 1 TB native USB hard drive. This is the WD PiDrive, the namesake of the kit. We've also got a 5-volt power adapter and USB power cable. This four-headed cable allows you to transmit data between the Raspberry Pi and the hard drive. Let's look at the second box as well. This one contains the enclosure, which is made up of 3 parts. The case, the stand, and the HDMI angle adapter.